Saturday. But if you beat me down in Corpus, find a little place we'd like to stay. Take a DRT, make it all brand new. If I can keep it on the interstate, I'll be there by Saturday. But if you beat me down in Corpus, sign a little place we'd like to stay. Take a DRT, make it all brand new. Always cut the deal. Name is strange.
the drive. Got a 30-year fixed-rate mortgage. I live inside. I don't think I like what I got, 'cause I think it's got me. I guess I just woke up from my American dream. American dream, huh? This could be it. I grew up thinking the American dream is have a house, a boat, a car, a little picket fence, white picket fence out in front of it all. So when I got out of college at Tarleton State University, I just thought of something. I said that like I graduated. They asked me to take a little time off when I was going to college. I should have graduated. I went 8 years. Algebra. I finally went into the dean after the 8th year and I said, "Hey, Dean, I think I got it done. I think I finally made a D in algebra. I think I can graduate. I think that's it." He said, "You know, you could graduate, Larry Joe, except for this rule that we've had at Tarleton State University since the 20s. And I said, "What's that rule?" He says, "Well, it says right here, if your average blood alcohol content's higher than your grade point average, you can't graduate." So I bought a guitar. That's why I'm here. American dream. I've done a lot of jobs in my life. Haul hay, poured concrete, roofed houses, I sold motors, I sold grain bins. I never sold a vacuum cleaner. I tried for 2 weeks, but I never sold one. What we do for a living is the American dream job. Best job in the world. No complaints here. It's the only job I ever had where I could go to work drunk if I want to. And today, Clark passed away in the spring, and what a huge loss for all of his friends, but also for the songwriting communities. We'll never get to hear a brand new Guy Clark song again. I want to do an old one for you. He's saying, "What is that sound? What is that noise? I cannot figure it out for the life of me, boys. Is it the Coast Guard? Is it the wind? Or is it the mothership coming in?" Convicted on charges of supplying a man. He wasn't loading the American dream. He's caught in the middle. a bigger planet, what South Americans can. He ain't no smuggler, he's a fisherman. All of his debts, they're owed to the sea. Some call it justice, but it just ain't right to say, live and let be. He said, what is that sound? What is that noise? I can't figure it out for the life of me, boys. Is it the Coast Guard? Is it the wind? Is it the mothership coming again? How he picked up his oars, walked away from the sea, until someone says, you ain't from around here, are you? Now that's a far away that it feels, and it thinks of his wife, thinks of his children, and it thinks about him taking his boat. He thinks about the killer in a bump below it, he's trying to keep his folks afloat. He said, what is that sound? What is that noise? I can't figure it out for the life of me, boy. Is it the Coast Guard or is it the wind? Or is it the mothership coming again? He's saying, what is that sound? What is that noise? I can't figure it out for the life of me, boys. Is it the Coast Guard or is it the wind? Or is it the mothership coming again? Clark's song I recorded probably about 20 years ago, and I knew that guy, and he came down, he was pitching quarters for 20s up on the second deck at KNON 89.3 radio station. I had him down by probably a couple of hundred when we went over to this bar called Naomi's, and he said, hey, you play nine ball? And I said, yeah, man. So about an hour later, he had me down $200. Turns out he was really a good nine ball player, but at the end of the thing, I said, well, I got 100 on me. He said, that's all right. And he went and came over and he slipped this cassette tape in my pocket and patted my pocket. And he said, there's a song on there that might fit that shit you've been doing. Turns out it does. Also turns out that was the first time that I'd ever heard of my friend Richard Lee. So I had the pleasure of recording this song the first time. It's about Mobile Blade, written by Guy Clark and Richard Lee. Richard, you want to help? You look so pure. Well, here come Admiral Farragut steaming in the Mobile Bay. just like he was on parade. Aim for the waterline, I heard my captain say. Just then a cannonball swept his legs away on Mobile Bay. Mobile Bay. Tennessee, my heart was in my mouth. Just a rebel sailor boy trying to save the South. Damn the torpedoes, boys, full speed ahead. Everybody torn and tattered, and our fate was hard to bear. The cause that we'd been dying for was scattered everywhere. On Mobile Bay, Keith Sykes up to do a little tribute to our friend Richard Lee. It's a little different form of one of Richard's songs that I don't think Richard would ever do, approve of, or smile at. And that's why we're gonna do it. Keith Sykes. Thank you. Joe.
Richard Lee.